Hello there, dancers. It's Annie here from Attic Theatre, bringing you more dancing. So before we get going, if you're on your own, maybe you want to wear your personal alarm that goes around your neck or on your wrist, or have a phone close to you. And for everyone that's taking part, just make sure, I know I say this every week, but just make sure, it's always worth checking again, have I got plenty room to dance? If I go and move my arms out, will I knock anything over? And you can have bare feet, you can wear your socks or shoes. Just have shoes that are going to stay on the feet, not the slip-on ones. So, without further ado, let's get going. Okay. So, to start our warm-up, we're going to go ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. And I want you to say that with real conviction. Let that breath come out. So let's just try that together. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Not bad at all. Let's do some clapping with it. So we're going to go ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Okay, let's try that. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. And remember to use that voice. Really go for it this time. Here we go. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Oh, lovely. Okay. The next bit. Take your hand in front of your tummy. Just make circles. Yeah? Bit like you're rubbing a very full tummy. Okay. And just imagine it's quite ticklish. lovely. Now, take your other hand. If you can reach, just circle it above your head. If you can't reach, just circle it as far as it will go. So, just circle that. That's ticklish too. Now, put them together. And try swapping hands. So, one comes up, one goes down. And ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. All together. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Just try that again. Circle around the tummy. Circle around the head. Try swapping your hands. So one comes down, one goes up. And ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. Ho, ho. Breath in, reach your arms out and breathe out and just relax the hands down. That's it, lovely. Once more, breathing in, arms out and breathe out and just relax, relax the arms. Woo, fantastic. So, feet on the floor, sitting really tall. Maybe come away from the back of the chair if that's comfortable for you. And let's get started with our warm up. Are we ready? Here goes. Or as this song would say, anything goes. So let's try shoulder, shoulder, up, down. Alternating up, down, and up, and down, and see if you can speed it up. Woo! That's it. Lovely. Elbows out. Ready to the side, going one side, other side. And look where you're going. And again, we can just speed that up. Let's stir that pot. Woo, big pot. out and bring it in. And little ones. And the other direction, take it out. Take it out. And if you want to tap your heels at the same time, why not? Because anything goes. And little stirs. Okay, now piano. And take the fingers out, out, out. Very wide piano. And bring them in. Woo! To one side, both hands. Bring them in. Other side. Bring them in. And out to either side. And bring them in. Anything goes. Okay, and imagine you're driving a really windy road. Woo! And let's wash our windows. Woo! Okay, lovely. And let's just take them up again. We slightly ran out of music there. That's it, take them up. Fantastic. So we're gonna move on quite quickly. Just gonna show you something. Put your heel on the floor and then put the other heel on the floor. So your toes are pointing up. Now just put the toe on the floor. So the heel's up and the toe. So try that again, heel, heel, toe, toe. So you're really pushing down with that heel, heel, then you push down with the toe and the toe. Okay, onwards we go. Clicking your fingers.
Taking the air,
locked up side to side,
the greatest of care. Down in the hen house, something stirred when he shouted, "Who's there?"
Are you this ready with the heels?
Hey, boss man, what do you say?
Take the hands up.
Easy pickings.
ready. I think we're having a bit of quite a fast session today. If you need to work at a slower pace, you just do that. That is fine. I always say in these sessions, we work to our own ability. So for our next song, we have a song you may know, the Boogie-Woogie Bugle Boy. And that's a workout in itself. Boogie-Woogie Bugle Boy. Okay, so bugle. It's like, in case anyone's not sure, it's like having a little tiny trumpet. You kind of hold it in one hand. So you see the fingers pressed down on, I don't know what they're called, they're like buttons. That's not very technical, apologies for anyone who's a musician. Try the other hand. We're gonna do a bit of bugle playing. Why not? And I thought we could do a bit of a jive kick to this. So the jive kick. This isn't like when you're playing football and your feet go up in the air. Think of kicking down. Have a really pointed foot. So it's like you're jabbing down into the ground, kicking. And if you'd like to kick just slightly across the other leg, if that is uncomfortable in your hip, just kick straight ahead. So just kicking. And kicking, that's it. Really point that foot. And we'll be doing a stepping, step, 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 step. But don't worry too much. If you haven't got this rhythm, just do your own one if you like. And then we use the other leg. Try doing that kick on the other leg. And we're just, whoo. Kicking it, that's it. Step, 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 step. And other than that, you just follow me. So, are we ready? Bugle boy, here we come. So, little bugle finger. Very good. Ready, we're going to kick in a minute. Ready, and kick, step, 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 step Rhythm Town, move those shoulders.
He makes the company jump when he
first reveled. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company.
Ready with your bugle.
He was a Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company. Yeah, this is moving of the finger.
Boogie Woogie Bugle, he was busy as a
bee. Those fingers together. Just move them about. Take the hands out. Going to town. Coming up. Okay, ready to. Faster. Take the hands. Just shake. Are we ready to kick, and step, one, two, three. Woo! Keep stepping, 1, 2, 3. Ready to kick again, and kick, and step, 2, woo! 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Woo.
well done.
Okay.
So let's just do some side bends. Using your chair, either the arm or the seat, just to hold on to it as you go to the side. And then again to the other side. That's it, lovely. And again. And over. And coming up. Push the hands forward as if you're saying stop. Point the fingers down. Point them up. Just moving the hands. That's it. And side to side. Take the head as well with the hands. And just shake it out. Let's just twist around to look behind us. Sitting really tall. And to the other side. And again. And look over your other shoulder. And come in front. Let's just walk our hands down our legs. And relax forward. And slowly coming up. Point your foot and then bend the ankle and stretch that ankle out and flex and point, swapping feet and flex, point and flex and point, flex and point. Lovely. And we're just going to finish off with our leg stretch. One bent knee, place both hands on it, and the other foot, the heel is on the ground, the toes are pointing up to the ceiling, and just lean forward. Don't forget that smile. That's it, just holding it there. Lovely. And then just slowly coming up, put the foot down on the floor and the other foot, the heel goes on the ground and the toes are pointing up. Don't think I'm explaining this very well today, apologies. So rest one hand on your knee and just lean forward. That's it. Now you may well feel the stretch in the lower back as well as the backs of the legs for this. Smiling always helps, or even a bit of laughter. Where would we be without a laugh, eh? Okay, putting the feet down on the ground. Now just have a little sit back in your chair. That's it. I'm going to come forward to the camera, but you stay there. You just relax in your chairs and you might want to take a moment for you. You might want to close your eyes at this point and just take a big breath in. And then as you breathe out, you just relax. Breathing in again deeply and just breathe out and relax. Just relax, relax, relax. And when you're ready in your own time, you can just open your eyes. And you might just like to have a bit of a stretch. So it's been lovely dancing with you today. And I can't wait till the next time. If you have any requests for a song, for a style of dance or a style of music, anything, just let Geeta know and see what we can do. So until next time, have a good week. Bye. Sending a big, 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 big hug. Bye.